Agapito Nev served as a captain of the Ravenguard during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Born on the moon of Lycaeus, Agapito would fight alongside his Primarch, Corvus Corax, during their liberation, and counsel the Raven Lord as one of his most trusted advisors. Leading the Legion's tactical companies, the Talons, Agapito would rise through the ranks alongside his brother, Branne. Fighting at the Battle of the Istvan V Dropside Massacre, Agapito, with the aid of his brother, would successfully enable the escape of their Primarch and survivors of the 19th Legion. With the Legion's retreat to Holy Terror, the Nev brothers would aid Corvus Corax in retrieving the genetic materials of the Primarchs within the gene labs of the Himalaya Mountains before departing for their homeworld of deliverance. Corax would utilize the genetic materials to craft a new generation of Space Marines, which Branne would dub as the Raptors. Observing strange activities and behavior among the ranks of the Raven Guard, Agapito would uncover the dormant sleeper cells of the Alpha Legion within their ranks during the Battle of Ravendelve. Confronting the agents of the Hydra, Agapito would slay the intruders of the 20th, and organize the Raven Guard in their efforts to root out the Alpha Legion's infiltration. Decisive in his actions, Agapito's efforts would prove crucial in weeding out their intruders and preserving the integrity of his Legion. Further commanding his forces during the Battle of Continix II against the Wordbearers, and the Battle of the Alaxis Nebula in their rescue mission to save the beleaguered Space Wolves and their Primarch, Leman Russ. His deeds thereafter remain shrouded in shadows and mystery.